I like to think that my track is a work of genius, but no, it's not. This is work of genius. So this is a dude carving out a potato. Not bad. The seam, see? No, it wasn't. Hold on. Not bad. All right, so we hear stuff from his headphones. I think everybody should watch this. It's not because it's my song, but dude, this guy carves out a potato and spends I don't know how many hours and cuts it into, hold on, where we are, like 3 or 4 minutes right now. Oh, actually 2 minutes, and plays my song. And you know, what's an ego boost better than that? Somebody spends their time doing that and then actually nicely plays it along the track. So I'd collaborate with this dude. Next one. All right, wow. So you can hear this, right? We're talking about different lengths of plastic tubes. I like to think that my track is a work of genius, you know, bigging on my own ego and everything, but no, it's not. This is work of genius. These boom whackers and these guys, girls, people are doing an amazing job interpreting my track Sandstorm with them. I, in fact, might have a chance to meet these guys for real. I'm going to the United States in some weeks and possibly meeting these people. I don't know if you knew that or not, but if I can make that happen, maybe I'll meet the guy who just put a hood on and does not play anything but just parties, and that's freaking amazing. Big up. Next one. Yes! I've seen this one as well. Dude, the effort that goes into something like this. Some meme, mock-up, fun cover, this and that versions of my tracks or others are not that imaginative. Some, even I want to say that are not worth it, but this definitely is. This is mind-blowing. Dude, somebody figured out how floppy drives sound, and when they are, I don't know, it's maybe spinning, maybe doing something at a certain speed, they create a frequency and you can make them play Sandstorm. I cannot be mad about this. This is freaking amazing. Again, maybe I should sample it. Maybe I should just slap a huge big high five. Thank you for this, because I know this, whatever shortcuts you do, programming and whatnot, it's still not that easy to make archaic hardware like floppy drives to do this. So thank you. So now out of those, I have the hard task of selecting a winner. Do you know what I should do? I actually probably should download all of those and see what key they're in, if I can, and BPM, if I can actually mash them up as a DJ. I think the most effort must have gone to the floppy drive thing. that's amazing. But musically, I think I like the Boomerkers most. It's quite musical, and what Sandstorm is, in addition to the di-di-di-di-di, I think it also has a the other rhythm to it. It's that, and they, with the Boomerkers, they represented that really well. So I'm going to choose that, and actually I hope to see all of you guys, but especially the Boomerker people. Maybe we'll slap high fives one of these days.